A sex offender is back behind bars in Meade County for allegedly having sexual contact with a child. The South Dakota Division of Criminal Investigation arrested 61-year-old Robin Lem of Piedmont. He's charged with having sexual